Okay, hello and welcome back to Fallout 4 and my complete stripping and scavenging and gaining so much resources out of the Corvega plant. And then my round trip, what would you call them? Yeah, my round trip excavation? No. Expedition to all of my, or most of my settlements, trying to upgrade them, outfit the settlers with proper weaponry and gear, and then get their defenses up so hopefully they won't be bothered that much when raiders attack and stuff like that, hopefully, yeah. And, yeah, I eventually finish the mission with Crescent Garvey, and he actually becomes, like, a potential follower, so, yeah, it's quite nice to, yeah.
crop's been growing pretty good lately.
Can we trade a few things?
Sure.
Taught those raiders a lesson. We'll teach them again if they come back.
Hey.
I take it you want to trade?
Sure.
What are you looking at? Never seen hard work before?
Let's trade some things.
We're gonna get ahead if we keep having to pay tribute to these raiders all the time.
Hey there.
You want to buy or sell something?
Sure.
Looking to make a deal?
How are you holding up?
It ain't a lot, but I've got a few basic supplies. Ammo, meds, that sort of thing.
I'll think about it.
Let me know if you change your mind.
Excuse me.
I take it you want to trade?
I just want to trade a few things.
Okay. You want to buy or sell something?
Sure. Hey. Hey. How you doing, buddy? Never mind, boy.
Sorry, we're not hiring. Try down at Warwick Homestead.
I want to trade a few things.
You want to buy or sell something?
That'd be great. Heads up. Heads up. Thank you. Look alive. Look alive.
Nice job with those defenses. I've got nothing else I need right now. I think Preston may want to chat, though.
Hey, Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
I'll take a look, sure.
Here's what I got. Back again? Time to do business?
Sure. Let's take a look.
You break it, you buy it.
Hey, boy. Head over there. Carla.
You again. Here to trade?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Yeah, keep your shirt on. I used to be quite the adventurer when I was young. Now,
You should know. People have been complaining a bit about the bed situation.
At least it's not raining. You ask me, freedom's always worth fighting for.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. It'll get more and more useful as we get more allied settlements. Eventually, you'll have help wherever you need it. So, there's something I need to ask you. Guess you know I'm one of the last of the Minutemen. But I never really told you what happened to us.
Are you really the last Minuteman?
Maybe not literally. There must be a lot of former Minutemen out there who gave it up in disgust after the Quincy massacre. But we were the last active group of Minutemen. And now, well, it's just me.
What was the Quincy massacre?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended in Concord.
What was the Quincy massacre?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now.
What was the Quincy massacre?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth...
Uh-huh.
I was with Colonel Hollis's group. We were the only...
Mm-hmm.
Only a few of us.
Uh-huh.
We never found...
Mm-hmm. I know how it feels to be the last survivor.
Yeah, I guess you do. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Why can't you lead the Minutemen?
That's not who I am. I can get my men through a firefight. I can defend a perimeter against all odds. But that's not going to be enough to bring the Minutemen back from the brink. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
What makes you think I can do this?
You saved us in Concord. There wasn't anything in it for you. You had your own problems to deal with, but you did it anyway. That kind of selflessness has been in mighty short supply around here for quite a while.
Can you explain what the Minutemen are all about?
We're citizen soldiers. The people of the Commonwealth banding together to protect ourselves and decide our own future. That was the original idea, and it was a good one. The Minutemen fell apart because our leaders forgot what we were supposed to stand for. I think you're the one who can bring the Minutemen back and bring the whole Commonwealth together.
Okay, I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen. And the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
Why are you calling me General?
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new General. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. Got a strange message from a robot. Said it was from some place called Grey Garden. I couldn't figure out exactly what it wanted, but, well, may as well check it out. You never know. Anything else?
How are you feeling?
I'm glad to have the chance to return the favor, after all the help you gave me. Anything else?
I want to trade a few things.
Of course. Just let me know if there's anything else you need.
Come with me. I need your help.
Sure thing, General. I think the folks here can manage on their own now. Thanks to you.
Don't worry, Dogmeat.
I'll take good care of him.
Hey there.
I've heard that folks at Finch Farm need some help. The Minutemen should be the ones that answer that call.
Okay, what am I doing?
Hey.
What's on your mind?
Anything you want to talk about?
The Commonwealth's a lot bigger than I realized.
Just curious what you're thinking.
If everyone was willing to pick up a rifle and protect his neighbor, the Raiders wouldn't stand a chance.
And what are you thinking about?
I hear a lot of talk about the railroad, helping free synths and all that. They don't sound too bad.
Your thoughts?
Never a dull moment.
What's on your mind?
You probably think you're doing your best, but I know that you can do better.
How are you feeling about things?
I think you've got what it takes to be a great leader, but you still have to prove yourself.
Your thoughts?
I've worn out a lot of shoe leather since I joined the Minutemen.
Anything you want to talk about?
I'm glad I ran into you in Concord. I think you're going to turn out to be the right choice to lead the Minutemen.
What are you thinking about?
Where to next?
How are you feeling about things?
Back before General Becker died, the Minutemen were a force to be reckoned with.
Your thoughts?
I'll tell you what's wrong with the Commonwealth. People can't see the big picture.
Just curious what you're thinking.
Don't know if I believe all those boogeyman stories about the Institute. It all sounds like paranoia to me.
What are you thinking about?
I've worn out a lot of shoe leather since...
Are things all right between us?
You probably think you're doing your best, but I know that you can do better.
What are your thoughts on our relationship?
I'll be honest. I'm still trying to figure you out. But I haven't given up on you, if that's what you're asking.
How do you feel about us?
Ask me again in a week or so. I'm still trying to figure out what makes you tick.
How do you feel about our relationship?
I'm glad I ran into you in Concord.
How do you think things are between us?
I think you've got what it takes to be a great leader.
What do you think about our relationship?
I'll be honest.
No, never mind.
All right.
Hey.
What do you need?